in my tasty and blocky cake. But I take my eyes off it, stolen within a click. I grab my wooden sword and a stake, a stake, a stake. So I traveled out in the midnight, and all the mobs wanted me. I think I might change to peaceful, no, that makes me a pansy. I see the thing that's stolen, my cake, it was so delish. I put my mad face on, prepare to slap with the fish. Creepers all around and zombies come from the ground. I look at what stole my tree, no lordy, I might beat. It's tall, dark, and got my cake, and I made the mistake of looking at the single eye. I just looked at an Enderman. I fight my attention span. I need to stay staring at this thing. I'm sure if I look away, he will just go his way. I also need to go change my pants. If happy ever afters did exist, I would just be eating cake like this. But sadly, prepared an army, made entirely of sheep. Got my ender eyes ready and jumped into the dark deep. There it was, my cake, so I yelled attack for my sheep. That enderman is now covered in a white cloud of fleece. Ender dragon all around, and endermen come from the ground. I take my cake and run away, but can't find my pathway. So I turn around, ready, prepared to take on that big scaly bird. And then I realize that I provoked all the endermen. I just can't leave the end. That ender dragon needs to be slain. But now that I have my cake, I can beat anything, cause my cake is really OP. If happy ever afters did exist, I would just be eating cake like this. But sadly, I can't get home easily. It's time to kick some ass with my sheep army.
Okay, I'm fighting this dragon with everything I got. Gonna punch it in the face with my butt. You know I'm gonna win because I wrote this plot. I want my cake, I want my cake. You can't have my cake. If you want one, learn to bake.
I'm sitting here all alone, here in my wooden home, minding my tasty and blocky cake. I surround her with fire, now my sheep army's on the prowl. I think it's time to go have a taste.
If happy ever afters did exist, I think that they would simply taste like this. Wait a second, what is that strange hiss? Oh God, no, don't blow up my cake like this.
What's up to the beautifulness that's outside? Yeah, maybe only blocks, but you gotta look past that. To me, it's all big jungles and grasslands. I need some tools. Now what should I pick? Axe and a sword? Yeah, that should do the trick. And back, never bored. Creeper time bomb ticks. I'm so fast and I get out of there quick. And it's that double tap sprint, gotta love it. I'm running fast, trying to make something of it. And I'm always running out of food to eat. I guess 10 loaves of bread just wasn't enough for me. Hashtag first world Minecraft problems.
Wait, 36 ingots just to build an iron golem?
Woo-wee, better get mining. Then I'm like, OMG, what's that shining? And I've been mining all day.
looking for that blue rock in the caves. And when I'm just about crying,
what's that?
I found a diamond. Going all the way, I can build a sword, axe, or a spade. You know, I thought I'd never find one.
What you find?
I found a diamond. Yeah, I found a diamond. Yeah,
finally got it, man. I'm so excited. I just want to get back right up to my house, but then I realize it. And it's not gonna be as easy as I think, because I didn't leave a path to follow. Now my stomach sinks. Skeletons are so annoying when they find me. They just don't give up, and the arrows don't remind me. These precious diamonds I'm holding in my inventory, I'd like to keep them, please. Now just don't let this story end on a sad note. Let me make it back out. Can you hear me, Notch? Just don't let me black out. It's looking bad, no grass, top dirt in sight. But what's that? Yeah, I think that's it, it just might. One more block to mine, I think I did it. Feels like an eternity as my shovel goes into it. And boom, there's a sun in the clouds, I made it. All the animals are gathering round, singing.
And I've been mining all day, looking for that blue rock in the caves. And when I'm just about crying.